What was the Tsar Tank? History has had its fair share of weird tanks. One of the most bizarre tank designs in history was the Tsar Tank. This Russian tank was approximately 60 tons, with a length of around 18 meters, or 59 feet, standing at a height of around 9 meters, or 30 feet. The tank would get its weird shape from the tricycle, a three-wheeled vehicle often used by children. This tank required a crew of 10 people, and was designed to cross abnormal terrain on the battlefield. Unfortunately, only one was made, and was tested outside of Moscow, where it would stay there until 1923, when it was taken apart for scrap metal.